I know those guys at the top probably gonna get me. I'm just hitting just in case. Should be it. Alright, liquor part now. Then Wesker and stuff. Alright, let's get the grenade launcher. Alright, I need freeze rounds if I don't have any already. Well, nitrogen rounds. Alright, I got 5, but I obviously need more than that. It's okay to buy these because the game, I swear, never drops nitrogen rounds the entire ever. Like, it's never, it can never happen. Flame rounds, explosive rounds, but other than that, nothing else. I swear, the only way you get nitrogen rounds to the store. A lot of money for it, though. So get rid of the handgun for now. Looks like I already got some in there. Whatever, just overkill. Alright. Got more than enough.
Find out. We're gonna have to lower that bridge.
Then we need to locate the controls.
Maybe you grab
in
it.
That building.
Take it.
Roger.
I guess after I get done with Resident Evil 5, this playthrough, I guess I will start Ascension after this.
Take it.
God of War Ascension.
Sheva.
Roger.
Why do you walk over there when I told you?
Come on.
Okay.
Take it.
Roger.
Sheva.
Roger. I'll activate the elevator for you.
Fell on yourself. Of course that happens.
Sheva.
Roger.
Only way you can get out of that is if your partner helps you. Now, obviously, you don't have a gun, so. Yeah, I've been screwed. I've been screwed there. Really? You get invisibility frames? Of course you did. I got him pushing by himself here, but like, you know, way earlier in the game, he's like, he couldn't even do it. Crap, her. There. Yeah, I missed. Well, that kind of went bad. As in for her. I saw it went down, and I was like, I don't know. A gold egg? No. So 8 rounds to spare. Not bad.
Take it.
Okay. Thanks.
All right, that's a good deal with them. I'm sorry if the next part's be annoying for you. It's the only way to really keep the AI from killing herself. Where I constantly gotta spam the circle button to keep her near me. Cause obviously you can't really trust her to be by herself.
Hurry!
Okay.
Be warned now, I recommend you probably mute the video during this part just to spare your ears.
7 minutes.
Just saying. I want to keep her near me. Keep an eye on old Whisker.
You handle Whisker.
Oh. Ain't doing anything. I don't need that.
Come on.
Okay.
Come on.
Roger.
I'll give her this Magnum. whenever we get to Jill and we got teared off. You can't be serious. I didn't realize he was that close. Her either. Really trying to box us in, aren't they? Say, Jill, can you move? Sorry about that, baby. Whoops. Oh, come on, idiot. Moving around. What's that? Alright, where's that red herb at? That's probably what it was I walked past. Come on. I'm sure Jill is probably about to go find us now. Come on. Come on.
Take it. Okay. Come on. Roger. Come on. Okay. Come on. Roger.
Really, the best strategy, in my opinion, especially on professional. Dear God, no. Oh, crap. God dang it, Jill. And of course, I get healed. Up, get shot during it. Up, back to orange caution again. Dumb crap like that. Oh, hey, Jill. There's the concrete. That's her, what her head made, that impact. I thought you said you were going to fight Jill. It's right here. Yeah?
Come on, Roger.
Just move her a little bit.
Come on, Roger.
Why can't I just move when I do that? She'd be alright, well, I don't know. She might forget who we are after this, after a man of head slams.
Come on, Roger. Come on.
Okay.
Wesker so lost. That's why I keep saying time lost. That's what it was.
Come on.
Okay.
Come on.
Roger.
Come on.
Roger.
Come on.
Okay.
Come on.
Okay.
Come on.
You can't hide forever.
Come on.
Roger.
Come on.
There she comes again.
Come on.
Roger. How the F say?
Come on.
Okay.
Come on.
Roger.
Your feeling comes.
I knew you were gonna be there. I just had a feeling she was. Oh, come here. Okay, never mind. He's here. Let Shovel take that bullet for me. Good. What are you there for? She got that one, that's it. Alright, not too bad. Alright. I was trainer, she used that back a Desert Eagle on her.
Jill, what are you doing? Stop this, Jill, answer me!
Yeah. I'm running away.
Alright, then that's what we're gonna do.
Bye, Brown.
Now!
Rip! Another hit him. What? Where am I? What am I?